she adorable?
Right away today.
Oh, Cody.
Family, friends, we're gathered here together in the presence of this company to join this man and this woman in the bonds of matrimony. This is an honorable estate and is not to be entered into unadvisedly, lightly, or reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and soberly. Into this estate, two persons' presence come to be joined. Any person can show just cause why they may lawfully be joined together. Let him speak now, or after hold his peace. Bob Walker, do you have this woman as your wedded wife? You live together in the ordinance of the state of matrimony. Do you love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and health? Forsaken all others, keep you only and to her so long as you live. Casey Grove, will you have this man as your wedded husband? You live together in the ordinance of the state of matrimony. You love him, comfort him, honor him, sickness and health. Forsaken all others, keep you only unto him so long as you both live. Ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
With all my early worldly goods, I be endowed.
With all my worldly goods, I be endowed.
And Casey, with this ring, I be wed. And all my worldly goods, I be endowed. With all my worldly goods, I be endowed. Bob and Casey, today you are making a lifelong commitment to share the rest of your life together. With each other and honor your children as well. You understand?
And I'm standing in front of the thing. You hold your sand. Sand represents your lives to this moment, individual and unique. As you now combine your sand together, your lives are joined together in family. Your family relationship is symbolized by the pouring of the sand, representing Bob, Casey, and Danielle. And all that you were, all that you are, and all that you ever be. The children will share in this marriage. Gathering of this new family will have a deep influence upon them. They realize that in order for the home to be a happy one, is it essential that there be love and understanding between the children and the adults being married. Blend your sand together, symbolizing the uniting of the children, the bride, and the groom into one. As much as Bob and Casey have consented together in wedlock and have witnessed the same before this company, they're to have pledged each to each other and have declared the same by joining of hands. I, in accordance with the authority vested in me and the law of the state of New York, pronounce their husband and wife. May kiss the bride. Again.
Especially if you get married outside.
Yeah.